Welcome to Sitrad Pro tutorial video. Here we will learn how to perform basic installation and operations procedures. Sitrad Pro is the new version of the already renowned full gauge control software for remote management of refrigeration, heating, air conditioning, and solar heating applications. Sitrad Pro is very user-friendly, allowing remote management without much knowledge of technology, while meeting the strictest market requirements. Installation. Let's get started on the basic steps. Software download. In your browser, go to www.sitrad.com. Click on the Downloads menu option, and then Sitrad Pro, and choose Download Now. Select the zip downloaded file and double-click on the Installation Wizard file, then choose Run. Following the wizard prompts, accept Terms of Service, and choose Complete Installation. At this point, the software will successfully install in your computer. In the next step, you will then be guided to complete your company's information in order to receive the product registration key. By clicking on Register Here, enter a valid email address, company information, and location. Click the Copy button, then refer back to the program, where you will paste the keyboard command Ctrl plus V. Guided tour. We recommend you follow all steps to understand the operation of the system. At this moment, you will configure the most important points of the operation of Sitrad Pro. The administrator login and email will be used for eventual password recovery. An email server that will be responsible for sending alarms and for the password recovery procedure. Sitrad Pro basic security settings. An initial registration of full gauge controls converters and instruments. Make sure that all converters and instruments are connected to your computer or local network and your instruments are addressed in numerical order according to your instrument functions manual. Choose local server, then hit connect. Input username and password, then connect. You can register a new converter by clicking on the button marked Add Converter on the server screen. Click on Search Automatically. Then Sitrad Pro will automatically locate all converters connected to the computer or in the internal network. After all converters are registered, you can start to register instruments. Select the desired converter. Click on the button highlighted on the side to locate the instruments connected to this converter. The search can be made automatically in all addresses of the RS-485 network or in a specific instrument address. By selecting individually each instrument, you can find buttons and functions associated with each specific instrument. access to the instrument parameters, alarm configuration, alarm inhibition, occurrence of alarms of specific instrument, switch between refrigeration and defrost status, instrument parameter screen. In this screen, you'll be able to reload updated values, use function filter, apply parameters preset, save parameters as a new preset, print parameters, and copy parameters to the clipboard. Notice when functions are displayed in bold, they have been changed from factory default. Alarm configuration. In the alarm configuration window, you can configure several types of alarms, which may change according to the instrument. To configure the desired alarm, click on Configure button, enable the alarm, define its limits, then save. Hence that, non-virtual alarms, alarms generated by the instruments themselves, cannot be disabled. Alarm occurrences. Alarm occurrences can be visualized clicking on the triangle symbol located on the top right corner of the screen. Then you are able to see the number of alarms occurring, instrument identification and server, alarm description, start and end dates and times, and who provided the alarm acknowledgement. Acknowledging alarms. Acknowledged alarms will be saved in the Sitrad Pro event log. In order to acknowledge an alarm, click the triangle, then choose See Complete List of Alarms. Select the alarm you want to acknowledge, then click on the Acknowledge button. Alarm inhibition. Sitrad Pro also allows inhibiting alarms for a certain time. You'll need to justify this information once it will be recorded in the Sitrad Pro event log. Listening mode. The listening mode allows viewing all the instruments connected to one or more servers in the same window. Listening mode functions. The information in the listening mode is the same as in the managerial mode, but more concise. You can access the instrument screen or parameters even in the listening mode. Reports. Sitrad Pro allows creating the following types of reports. We will go over into the details step by step now. Graphical report. Graphical report shows all recorded information in Sitrad Pro by an instrument in Cartesian coordinates. On this screen, you are able to access the chart functions, return to the chart, editing chart. Here, you can save, export, and print the graphical report. Click the home button. Then choose options, export to PNG, save predefinitions, print, or exit. I'll save this report to show you in a later process. Text report. Text report displays all recorded information in Sitrad Pro by an instrument on spreadsheet format. To do so, select the instrument, information desired, and time frame. On this screen menu, you can save the report, print, export as Excel file, expose or suppress elements in the report, and summarize the most relevant information. I'll save this text report to show you again later. Alarm report. Alarm report lists all alarm occurrences during selected period of chosen instrument. I'll also save this report type and name it. Temperature overview. Temperature overview displays instrument's temperature, set point, temperature deviation, process, and status. Predefined report. As shown before, any of the previous reports can be saved and now regenerated on predefined reports. By selecting the desired report and hitting Next, you will be requesting updated information of the same report format. Just click the Generate button to see the instrument updated info on this report type and format for selected time frame. Server configuration. By selecting the Configurations button at the main menu and then Server Configurations, you'll have access to all functionalities from that particular local server. User registration. If you are the admin, these fields are necessary to the password recovery and to receive alerts. To add a new user, choose Users at the left column and then click on the Add button. Continue creating Login and Password, Username, Email and Email Confirmation, Time Zone, and associate this user to a permission group. Then click Save. User Groups. This option allows managing and generating new user groups. As factory default, the system has three groups of users with predefined access permissions. However, the system administrator is free to assign and remove permissions. Administrator has full system access. Technician has access to all system functions except to manage user and group permissions. And operator, which allow viewing and generating reports only. To create a new user group, select Groups at the left column and then the Add button. Add a name and a description and then save. By clicking on Permissions, you'll see the group created and will modify permission to this group. Then now a user can be added to the group. Alarms. This field can be customized in order to make Sitrad Pro attend you better when receiving alerts in certain frequency or selecting cell phones and devices that has Sitrad Mobile while keeping complete control. Alarms per user. This function defines which alarm type each user shall receive if you are a technician, business owner, or operator. General settings. In general settings, you'll keep customizing your server information, adding more to your Sitrad Pro, making it safer and more intelligent use of the software. Some of these information you see was previously fulfilled during software installation. Now, take some time to review it and fine-tune your Sitrad use. Preset configuration. This function allows making a hard copy of previous instrument configuration. This way, you are creating a preset to be configured in later added instruments of the same model, serving the same purpose and saving time. Creating macros. Macros, by definition, are rules that can be applied to a particular instrument at a certain time. To create a new macro, choose Macro at the left column and then click the Insert button. Create a name, select the desired function that will receive the new value, then click Save. Now, your macro is ready to be scheduled to start. Scheduled events. This function allows scheduling macros, reports, and alarm inhibitions. To schedule an event, select Scheduling at the left column, then click New and define which event type. Continuing by defining name, date, time, and select which one of the previously recorded events. If it needs recurrence, continue to set end time. Then save. Now, you are able to see the event times in the calendar. Sitrad Pro Event Log. Sitrad Pro records every information, from simple changes to access, in its own database so they can be revised later. Information such as parameter change is also recorded, even if the actions are made directly in the instrument by physical means. This is how you can filter relevant information from Sitrad Event Log. You can also create an event manually to be registered at the event log. To create a manual event, just choose New Event, type the message, and apply all the information pertained to this message, then click Save. Full Gauge Controls appreciate your business. For more information or questions about configuration of Sitrad Pro, please call us at 1-877-917-6643 or email comex@fullgauge.com. Thank you very much, and I hope to see you soon.